Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode on a farewell, the Nero soldier,
the hell he was,
he took Sarah.
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. Would you shut up? All the way out to Three-Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... I went into their LZ. Panic.
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen. I heard the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Hank, no.
Not, Boozer. Not. Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Come on. There we go.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down.
Damn.
It's one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with mourners. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's it.
Yeah, here are some credits.
Empty. Huh.
Okay. This. Is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close.
This is Radio Free Oregon, where the truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted. Skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. No. Like I said, they've been lying and waiting all this time. Crawl up out of the holes to reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. Don't go running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Kuplin for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.